From there, tuck the feet both ways, step up.
Thank you. I'm just trying to Yes. Yeah.
still trying to stop it.
Thank you. like scramble and look at it like a shit. Yeah. Yeah. Nice. Okay.
How you doing, bud?
I'm doing good. How are you?
All right.
That's good.
Good drink of water if you want. Not snowing yet. Do you use Titanic? Come Friday morning, we have to do a positional spar, thinking of that, the dog coming. So, prepare yourself. Well, I love the idea of it. Yeah. above your ribs. So the way I want you guys to flow into this, as always, I got double cat small grips. I'm picking the side I want to go to.
All we're really looking
whole plan is we're changing everything from, rather than here, I have a whole set of slew of options to do up to this.
Okay.
I have options to do up to that. So this one comes from the ones that's here now. So just giving us options to change if we could possibly make it.
So you're really just using this, the grip to choke.
Yep. Yeah, and you're using this to push this into back here.
Okay. Like an
extension. So you have this tight. You guys have a garden?
It's so easy to roll right in the pocket.
Yeah.
that's it. So whatever. But what I want Steve to do with the program here is kind of be strong and always work the hard. So I need that pull back up. I'll put my foot on there. Okay. I want to make sure I don't square up and pick the back of his head. Power sweep. He doesn't have
So that's why I want you guys to talk about easy. If you use skills, use posture, do what you think you would do if it's not 100%.
Have you done this?
So I'm going to step away. You're going to take this.
This
leg right here?
With this?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Depends if they start stepping back and around.
If you got this grip, if your muscle memory goes to this, the choke is not so much pressure the head and the control on the shoulder.
You can do it, little buddy.
So now, throughout the sweaty portion of my hand. Now you can your tricep extend, and now start pushing. Put your other hand in. Palm behind my head. Palm flat. Knuckles up. Knuckles up. Yeah. As you slide this hand behind my head, I want you to weave this hand into your bicep.
Yeah.
I'm just going to go like this.
Yep.
Head pressure forward. Yeah. It's like head.
No holds everywhere. It is.
I'm trying to bend my elbow. Or